Welcome everyone back to Grand Theft Auto. You might as well notice that I decided to, let's say, make up myself a bit of introduction and still to do an outro until the Terminator Dawn of Fate parts. I mean, I know, I'm a huge addict for that game. I haven't, of course, I've been apart from, let's say, playing around and whatnot, but of course, I mean, games really mean a lot to me. And of course, to preserve as well the tradition to that game, I decided, let's say, use it as the introductory and outro, just so it, could be a bit of reminder to show people how much this game means to me. And of course, if I were to run the, a bit of game studios based on that type of game, and of course, I could, I swear to you, if I had a team. If I had, of course, studio and whatnot and so on, I would make myself even my own, Terminator Studios, of course, with licensing and everything, with as much as possible. But not, but if you think we'll stop on 10, that's a small number. My objective would be to go as much as possible on that. Ever since the first drops of the bombs and whatnot, of course, you still get the badass General Connor and whatnot. And so on, of course, instead of the ones that would say, "Oh, nowadays, we had a better idea. So, if we kill General Connor, it's gonna be like a amazing, like stuff like a, please." I mean, I kind of like the idea, of course. That's also he has like a bit of wife and whatnot, but quite and frankly, I could add up, some parts of it, and of course, make my own parts of it, but, you know, it's just been a huge, obsession for me over time and whatnot. But nevertheless, of course, enough babbling around over small-time bullshit. And before I actually do something stupid, I think it's better off if I just go by the menu. Which, by my understanding, could be, could be... You know, faster and whatnot, because if it depends on your computer, if it's a low-end computer like mine, if you just load in Grand Theft Auto Online automatically, you're gonna be fucked up. It's not gonna be much of. You're just gonna just be stuck waiting for quite a bit of while and whatnot. So there's that. Oh yeah. I don't think so, not a chance. Yeah, one day I'll get my hands on the Shotaro. I mean, that is, if it's really a useful... Well, apart from just being just a bike and whatnot. But I guess time itself will say. And please... Throw me in a server where there's good people or no people at all whatsoever. But still, of course, I still can manage to play around with assholes and whatnot. After all, my inventory is, you know, getting better and better, so... so I can't waste any time. So I gotta keep on battling to more and whatnot. And yes, of course, people may say, like, oh, it's repetitive and whatnot, but... Yeah, I don't care that much. I mean, if we are to, to get some more stuff, then we gotta be if we are willing to make an omelette, then we gotta be willing to crack the shells so I can make a fucking omelette. Isn't that make much of a deal? Gotta chop the vegetables, mix them all together, add some spices, and make it smell very good, and serve it to everyone else, and live a happy life and whatnot. Kinda makes me want to eat an omelette now. Where did I put my nose medications? Of course, the change of season has taken quite a bit of a toll on my nose and whatnot. Oh, and some time ago earlier, I managed to remove my... Oh, there we go. I've managed to remove my bandages on my foot, according to, as the doctor said. However, of course, by common surgery, Of course, with the common surgery, let's say, procedures to recover over time is just you lay with your foot up, right? Okay, turns out I laid up with my foot up, right? Turns out that was not a good idea, because you know why? It only increased the pain more to the point where just sleeping with agony and whatnot. Thus, I had no other choice but to just, I don't know. I mean, I had no other choice but to do what I gotta do. I mean, you saw, maybe I could just would sleep around with my, you know what? Let's just be the way I am for the time being until I can, let's say, build myself a better suit. Maybe I'll get myself a Spetsnaz. Let's into garage. I'm gonna need myself a better vehicle and whatnot. But by far I should be quite, familiar with how things function and whatnot. And yeah, and if you're a diehard fan of Grand Theft Auto, then I'm sure you're gonna like, yeah, I definitely should, you know, do some editing on this car. Despite the fact with the big, with the black and the white stripe on the top, I mean, it looks cool and everything, but it's too iconic. So, which means that other players could target me so easily and whatnot. Vehicle cargoes are very long to people, yada yada yada. Turns out, my friend, that I don't give a damn. And I'm not much of an asshole to be an asshole to other kind of people. I mean, I'm not that kind of a player. One second, let me just reset the frame rate. Just let, of course, SK just kick up to, let's say, its normal frame rate limit, and then we should be good to go. And I also remember pretty darn well here too about my my means about getting shit done and whatnot. And yeah, but then again, this here is a good car. Oh come on! And there goes the windshields. But fuck it, am I right? I mean, not. It's better not to fuck it because with players they'll be able to get a better shot at me, and you know, seeing how much of a big hole is left open. So yeah, well. Now I do what I gotta do. Shit. Hey, friend. Okay.
There you go, all fixed.
Yeah, this thing will definitely be some better armor.
Ask you what that's for.
You better not. Bumpers. I mean, yeah. I don't see a purpose for that. Now it's fully upgraded, how it should be. Exhaust, of course, explosive, no. Hood. I mean.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Well, what other better options do I have, am I right? Exhaust, wait, explosive, hood, horns. All right, fair enough. Neon kits, neon color. I think the electric blue would look good. Plate, respray. There you go, respray, secondary color. Metallic. Now, what was the other stripe, of course, that we used to have? I mean, of course, it's not one of the ones still locked, because, hey, Jesus Christ, I'll be screwed! I mean, of course, when I see it, it'll just hit me on the, on where it hurts the most. Nautical blue. Or was it something else? I don't remember now. I think the Saxon blue could... No. Fuck, I'm just wasting ammo. Okay, I'm on here with nothing. Oh, galaxy blue it is then. Primary color, pearlescent. Oh, of course, metallic. It's been quite a very long while. I mean, it's been like literally too long. Hold on. Yeah, I mean, well, no, it's a red because anything with blue, pink, orange, yellow, green, blue. I have to admit, I'm in love with that one. Okay, roof. I mean, even with the no roof and whatnot, it could be looking beautiful and whatnot, but then again, look at my coat. Do you think, let's say, that would be a good idea? And whatnot, I mean, people could definitely just shoot me down. No. Not a chance in hell. This is my car. I love it to death. Well, alright. Suspension. At least that.
Those should give your ass a break.
Turbo. Tires. Oh, tire smoke. Well, guess you're gonna go to the blue one then. This car is still like a little blue dream. Hold on, bronze. Yeah, that brown. I think the royal blue looks good. Despite the fact I'm wasting quite a shit ton of money on this thing. Right. Okay. Well, it's done. It does feel like we're now where we are. I am actually quite a little bit faster than I used to be. Get fucked, yeah. But you know what? I do believe it's better off if I just head off, boom. Well, before I shamefully, let's say, move on, I'd say I give Lester a bit of a call. Lester.
I take it this isn't a social call. A few jobs have come up recently. I'll text you the details.
And? Lester. Fuck it. You know what? Just fuck it. How do you kick? You just go on a motorcycle, you get unarmed, and then you do whatever the fuck you're supposed to do. Wait, of course. Hard. Okay. Crew members. Okay, there we go. That's gonna be quite a bit of a bitch. I mean, of course, people, of course, are just gonna ignore the damn thing, or just let it pass and whatnot, yada yada yada. Or, I don't know, actually. Long road, dictionary, hunko, bad garden gnome, tower of the god, A spectro. Ah, there we go. Wait for it. One is good enough. Ready. Joining. Ready? I take that as a yes. So, let's go. Launching session. Oh. Okay. Let me see your mission. Kick, yada yada. Here, join in. Okay, he took through the Ching Chong guy's car. Whatever works best, I tell you, whatever works best. I think he doesn't like blue, but alright. Anyways, at least I got myself the fastest car, for the time being, right? So then again, with the help of this guy here, I should quote unquote be able to do this one here quite easily and whatnot. Maybe she just kept the gas mask on and whatnot. bloody ass wipe. Wait, he's taking a goddamn chopper, isn't he? I think he's gonna take a damn chopper, but alright. Anyways, I offered him a ride. He didn't want to come with me. Then, of course, he's lost and whatnot. But I know this type of, let's say, position when play the sit around and whatnot, just looking at you. It's exactly that moment where they want to shoot you. And then, of course, you would be the one that lost because, hey, we would be the friend to help you and whatnot, right? Just hope it's not gonna be too strict on this one here, but alright. Sorry! Bro! Okay, fuck you too. It was a small accident, you asswipe. Okay. We got a bit of a hairy situation here. Okay, but thankfully, I was able to get myself some armor and whatnot, fuck. Well, let's get ourselves. Goddamn bastard. He's gonna get himself killed. Well. Ow. Okay, hold on a sec. What the fucking hell am I even doing? Yeah, you do have some armor, I'll tell you that. Ah, for fuck's sake.
Get a job!
Well, that's gonna work. Get them moving before more of them come.
You dirtbag! No! They escaped!
Even pistols, these guys can be quite fatal.
Get your head down! You think you're wrong there!
Guess it's up to me then.
Keep your eyes got your peeled. Six covered.
Clear.
You dirtbag! I got your hand over here.
Yeah. That's quite something to be aware of, actually.
I'm looking out.
Yeah, I better look out harder because I got myself an advanced rifle and I'm coming for their booty. Of course, I gotta keep an eye out for that catwalk up there too.
You're gonna die, bitch!
Hold on. Fucking hell.
Ass!
They're fucking... Jeez.
Dad! Give it up, ass!
You're covered!
Yeah, fuck me.
You kidding me?
Sure. Looks like someone gave up. Alright.
I got you back. Time to bleed.
If I was with my mask on, I would love to do that.
What a pansy.
Fuck off. Yeah, that helicopter over there is not gonna be a good, not gonna be the right one.
I lost visual on ESP. Get back!
Don't give him a chance. Don't give him a chance. Look, I see that one pass by.
Visual contact lost!
Hold on, hold on. Yeah, nice try, you bearded pirate. And that exact cleans up right here on the rooftop. Especially after our friend just decided to just give up. Oh, for fuck's sake, we got another one. I mean, you gotta be sure that the rooftop's clear up, because in case they get themselves quite a bit of a, let's say, a tech choppers and whatnot.
Take that shithead down!
Don't give him a chance. Don't give him a chance. Alright, so far so good. That one's already smoking, so that looks like that one won't, let's say, be able to go any further. So, at least I'm gonna give myself some time to get myself some PQs. If that thing is even, let's say, raising health and whatnot. That should be good enough. Fine. Alright. Off we go then. Use what? Okay, good to know. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright. Shit. Shit. Okay. Fucking hell. Can't move around with these bastards around. Go to hell. Mayweather bastards. I mean, I was able to shoot one of them down. I mean, I could, let's say, just... Okay, now you're best gonna ask for it. Here we go. So far, so good. Fucking hell, you bastard! Stop teasing me out of this shit and whatnot. Worthy. Motherfucker. That bastard might be the team leader. Or he just might be really lucky. Or I might be just extremely shitty at this point. Where is he at? Finally get that mother, get this faggot off me too. So this is all this about then. It's just stealing a helicopter from Murky What from Merryweather. Well, he just chickened off away from myself. I can actually prove that I can actually do this. These multi, these more than one player required mission all by myself, if need be. And hey, looks like I'm gonna have to head back. Let's say get the other one, right? Fine enough. Okay. Let's see now. Scanning. So let me take him license. It's easy. There it is. Just now. Well, as if one wasn't enough already. Fine. I guess I have to risk myself back in there and just go fuck myself, right? Despite the fact that I better not die and whatnot, better be extremely careful. Even to sit and whatnot, gotta be careful with what shit I do too. Alright. This car will do. Hey, chubby.
Wait.
Give me this car, loser. Of course, it would be a good idea if I could just pass through, let's say, a gun store and just see what other goodies I can get my hands on. Of course, I know the local region here. Okay. This one's in the way, so so we pass through that one first, and then we'll see what I gotta do. You gotta have a plan if you're ready to succeed. If not, then you're fucked, my friend. You're done fucked up. Again, who knows as well, right? Maybe little Billy had to go to sleep because it was bedtime. Greeting, good friend. I would require soda. Good stuff. Can I? Okay, I can. Saved. Trooper. Cause what the fucking hell not, right? Boots.
When the government goes rogue, you'll need one of them.
I already got myself one of these. Plus, I'll be needing some more AR ammo for this. Let's see. Sniper, his ammo's some ammo's full. I need some more rounds for the M249. Speaking of which, alright. Silencer for this thing? Not a chance in hell. The only thing changed is like the color and scope. And that's that only. Of course, damn thing's gonna maybe need like a suppressor after this now. Not too much. Well, got myself.
You need a receipt for taxes?
That doesn't matter. Alright. Well, then again, we should be good to go, right? And of course, get in the car, remove hat and gas mask. Because why? Because some goddamn bullshitty reason. someone forgot to code in, or just decide to put us here like a cheap patch and be done with. And trust me, I know that say the game industry and whatnot. Instead of even, let's say, playing it like old school and whatnot. But no, that's not the case whatsoever. Because they have to play everything as more modern and realistic as possible and whatnot. Just super high graphics quality, awesome. We don't give a fuck about your performance and shit. Because it's literally how it feels, actually. If you want performance, these guys literally don't give a shit. But then again, they go by the idea, like, how can you lose frame rate if you never had any frame rate, right? Alright, got three of them. Okay, shoot your legs off, they fall down. Okay, we got more of them. So they're gonna have to wrap pretty much like a small gunfight up back here. It's needed. Now, for those pricks up there. I'm not that, you buffoon. Those guys are hiding at. Yeah. Doesn't really matter that much. If you see something that's pretty much human, feel free to tell me about it. And I've got the heavy 50 caliber sniper rifle. A heavy 50 cal, of course, things can get very slow. And then they died already, or what?
Where is he?
Don't tell me that the bastard is inside there
somewhere.
Oh, don't tell me he's up there. Not even this room. I mean, of course, I'm not gonna go in there with that bastard up there. You dumb fuck. Look, I'm running low on patience. I need to get this done for today. So, do we got anything here?
We lost him.
Yeah, looks like he's still there. Let's try up there. Or, better yet, something will give ourselves here like a bigger and more profound area of effect.
Drop the weapon!
Of course, it might take ourselves a bit of time to to get it clear up. But then again, if we are to, let's say, get up there, then we might as well get rid of the parasites first. Except if this bastard is using, let's say, some wait. You went a floor above?
Get back!
Now we just gotta have to wait for the fire to extinguish and whatnot. Although shooting a grenade launcher directly at them could have, let's say, quite a lot of things gone wrong and whatnot. Well, tear gas, flares, grenades, you name it. It was just waiting for me up there, but alright. Also, proven by aerial combat, I think it's safe to say that we kind of, let's say, outsmarted that one. Thus, we need to see as well to, check on how well the rest is gonna go by. And again, he kind of deserved that anyways. Now, Even if the other helicopter might be smoking in one way or another. Just pray to God that we won't have any more hostile choppers to deal with, or that nothing would go wrong along the way. Clearly, of course, this could be something quite simple and whatnot, but hey! If, yeah, let's say, if you want, let's say, play these missions along with, play them well? Play them with non-competitive players, is my advice. Or anyone who just, let's say, is willing to listen to your plan and whatnot, instead of just go by, oh, if I let's do Hamlet, let's say, my ego is not going to be as good as it should be, and I should, and I believe I should go a little bit higher up. Alright, so far so good. Stay frosty. Okay, so far so good. I mean, of course, there's a sense this one here got pretty much hit by bullets a little bit, so at least, let's say that I. Yeah, I mean, that one here kind of, let's say, went well and whatnot, so let's say slow and steady. Slow and steady it will go. And of course, those wooden poles, I hate him so much. Okay. Land on the designated area. Mission passed. 15 points. Nearly 200. Fuck. Alright. That was a good one. Well, I guess there's just one here just for the heck of it. It might be simple and easy and whatnot, but at least it's more, let's say, challenging one way in its ways. So yeah. At least that takes care of that. Confirm. But yeah. Wait, hold on. Matchmaking clothes. Because I have to admit too, like, some me time by myself as well. And yeah, remove all my equipment. I definitely would not be needing it. So yeah, let's see what a specialty weapon we got. I mean, of course it's a small freeze. Okay, go fuck yourself. Radish, you there? No, I need some more candies. Fuck. Oh well. At least Radish is not there. Gotta move on. Of course, that's a bit of a bad side. I mean, these guys are not part of the mission. Yeah, if I shoot these guys, do you get any XP? No, I don't. Yeah, these guys are just environmental enemies. Plenty more balls down on this end. Well, yeah, let's try to avoid here as much as the hood here as possible. Because these guys are not much for. For a tea party and whatnot. Hold on a sec. I need to, let's say, make my style here be as good as it should be. Okay, go fuck yourself. Better get out of here before the ambulance decides to revive them up. I mean, of course, around here can, of course, just pop a few rounds and whatnot. Okay. We got incoming. Here he comes. And that takes care of that. Would be easier if they were in a motorbike. I mean, apart from being more faster, it would be, let's say, they would be more efficient by themselves to increase their chances of, well, killing me over here whilst you're running with your precious toy car and whatnot. Or then again, I could simply just, I mean, I don't know. So many things to think about in such a small time. It's a shame, like, there's not much, let's say, to be seen around here. And of course, at least my foot's better. At least I can have a closer sight here.
Well done. You are very resourceful. I like that. Really, I do.
Whatever.
And again, I'm starting to question something if I should, let's say, heading to, let's say, the main files and whatnot, and type in something to, let's say, maintain outfit consistency instead of just letting the game just stay modified every time. Even when I enter, let's say, a goddamn vehicle, it's still altered and whatnot. It's a pain. But it's a pain I gotta live with. Alright, so far so good. Yeah, that's how it should be looking like. That's what I say. As highly armored as possible, but is that the case? Not even one bit. We good? Nope, we're not good. Oh well. But hey, what can I do, right? Wait, what? Alright. Okay. At least I'm ready here for some special forces, I'd say. I love going to this mission. I mean, of course, my equipment that I might be having on him, it might not be, let's say, fully, let's say, what it should be, but at least he gets the job done. Fuck it, let's play with this one today, only because I feel like it. Less ammo and whatnot, but yeah, I mean, don't need too much ammo for these guys. So now the deal with these guys down, going like they're expecting me to go from over there as usual, but little do they know I always had the upper hand. I can only shoot a little bit faster, why not? But these guys were literally just sitting ducks there.
I'm gonna kill your ass once, and I'm gonna kill your ass again, you dig?
Damn, good to know.
Find some fucking cover now! Shit, somebody got clapped.
Even it's funny how these guys don't just even aim properly aim. Their bodies are pretty much quite a bit of a, especially for their heads, is quite a bit of an easy target. Yeah, it's definitely from over there from the, let's say, so the guys usually should be in there somewhere. Well, wait.
You're going down now.
Wait, yeah, he did get a shot on me.
Motherfucker.
No, seriously. Where the fucking hell are they? There he is. Good to know.
You stupid ass motherfucker.
Free shooter.
Someone's playing me.
Right on the spine. Poor bastard. Must have stung him quite heavily. Despite the fact that, of course, I could just mess around over here with the, I mean, it never works out well. That's the sad part of it. We get the bombs. I mean, the landmines, of course. Just walk down here, let the health regenerate. We're not much of a big of a hurry, are we? Shotaro. Oh, come on. Boom. I love doing that. Oh, man. Well, wait. We gotta make sure that our enemies are not really going to get the upper hand on us. The bullets are easy to let go, but the vagos are more persistent. Sooner or later, I won't even be needing to, let's say, place landmines up there. Because the only thing it'll take me, just a rocket launcher. Maybe even if I time it well, we can just hit him while they're making a turn over there. Suit yourself, bastards. Deep. Oh dear. Only because I can. And I had an H trigger. Now, of course, again, I switched out the YouTube creator's content, something like that, for, let's say, quite a bit of while. It should be a little bit more free and whatnot, but when I get some time, I prefer to study it at some point before before doing anything stupid with it. Off we go. I pressed the wrong button. Because for the headlights it was H, not F. Buffoon. Oh, fuck this guy. Oh, man. There we go. Now we good. For the time being, that is. I wonder what that guy is up to. Oh yeah, at least with this car here, let's say the at least it would have some upgrade control and whatnot, so. Boom. Thankful the Metronaut over here. Hello? Well, for Land Whale, that, she of course had some pretty quick reactions. Should have probably built myself a stealth suit afterwards. Well, over time, that is, over time.
What you got?
Peek-a-boo.
Alright, cool.
Mission passed. Alright, so far so good. I loved it. As usual. At least for these guys here. I know what you're gonna say. What's marching madras or care for shipment TVs? You know, they don't care about flat screens. You just gotta respect the shipment and the ballers are moving to clear lacket, so. Okay, this should be pretty easy. Which, of course, mission description is a clear, it's a dead giveaway. It's a dead giveaway to not even destroy, use, let's say, grenades and whatnot. But, hey. At least I know as well how to, let's say, get the upper hand on these guys. Of course, start off in this weird place here, but alright. This competitive, like, sports gun mask here I wear is interesting, isn't it? And that's not my bike. Strike! Yeah, let's just keep this, get the damn thing over here. Alright, so here's a plan. those guys over there, they're probably quite frisky with the time to get them. They see me here with the M249, so I'm just gonna bum rush it.
Raise up, fool.
Raise up. Raise up your ass, fool. Raise up your ass soon. Right. This guy clearly never had a clear idea of which he just easily slept. Just that, got a bit of a hitman, I would say, slid past them. It's a nice tank. I'm glad I can actually climb over it. So, you bloody buffoon!
You need to raise.
Oh shit!
Wait, yeah. You ain't ready for this.
You ain't got nowhere to go.
Oh, don't tell me they got the driver on the damn thing.
Get the fuck out of here!
Yeah, just fuck these guys, you know, if you know what I'm saying. Wait. If I can intercept them from over here, I'll get the driver. From around. I mean, if these guys here would just leave me the fuck alone. Okay, at least we know that the vehicle there is stuck. Good or bad, I don't know. Motherfucker just started, instead of just, let's say, just keep himself, let's say, all. I'll say in one spot, he just decided just scatter around completely. No, not that, you idiot. Wait. This is my territory, bitch.
We got one of our own down. We go out in a blaze.
Hey, listen here, motherfucker.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I see you over there. You better get up out of here real soon.
Oh. And a goddamn truck just slipped past it on me as well, too. I'm clear now. Unless they knew about it, they knew about it.
Reload!
just leave it be for now. Get the fuck out of here.
Catch a bullet, motherfucker.
Down, down, down.
Of course, playing Blitzkrieg with these guys here is clearly not a good idea.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, listen to the metal hits. The metal tapping.
You ain't got nowhere to go.
I'm also glad that Rockstar kinda, let's say.
What's the pressure on it?
Die, motherfuckers, die!
Oh, cool.
Damn.
Ah, fuck it.
Damn.
I mean, these guys here could be quite a bit of a interesting firefight and whatnot. And again, they just keep on coming and whatnot. Hey.
Is you stupid?
Is somebody here?
Be ballers ASAP. Ballers, bitch.
They use here the alleyway.
One crazy baller, bitch. What the fuck? These fools smash. Cool it and get back.
Nice booty, man. Nice butt. These guys are really at it, persistent, aren't they? Lucky that I haven't a goddamn rocket launch at the moment. Neither my throw arm is really that good. I know the one guy over there, he just keeps hiding behind the goddamn bushes all the damn time too.
It's over for you.
It's over for me, whatnot, yada yada yada. If only knew which one of these guys were the one that he just decided to play drive and whatnot. But like again, these guys are quite
Shit! Somebody got clapped.
Yo, get up! Hey, wake up!
How about this then? Of course, some people. Oh, for fuck's sake. Of course, I know some people do love me by my way of thought, right? I mean, of course, even despite the fact how much of a good plan this sounded like. Yeah, don't try it. It was a complete catastrophe. But you know what? I won't be able to get that out of the bastard in time. Apart from, let's say, increasing the travel time, I'll be able to, let's say, get my. That would have been originally intended by, but alright. And of course, I would appreciate if I didn't, let's say, go too cliche all the damn time. Go fuck yourself. Enjoy your memory. Boom. And again, where's this bastard even getting off to? Oh, this is gonna be something. This motherfucker just decided to go all the way to Polito Bay with the goddamn things. I mean, they got MTVs and whatnot. Of course! Slide in! Grab me! You slide in! Be a coward! Be a coward, right? Of course, just slide in! Be a goddamn coward! I don't want to say goddamn battle and whatnot, am I right? So instead of just sticking around. And fighting off around, decide just slip around with the goddamn TVs and just chicken out with. Like if no one ever even noticed the damn thing as well too. Fucking coward. Oh well, at least you get to enjoy, let's say the fucking hell. Ah. I can't say pay attention to other things while I'm driving. Goddamn biker. If he doesn't get the best, he could turn to Sandy Shore and whatnot, but fuck it. I know, I mean, it's like I'm pretty much like an unstable driver right now. I got myself a cold, trying to think a lot. And this is gonna be quite a bit of a pain. Well, let's just try not to crash all the damn car, how about that? And in the meanwhile, we got the goddamn truck back, drive it all the way to, I don't know, like his goddamn, and just drive it all the way to the goddamn lockup, and then boom. But goddamn it. This is why you shouldn't take a coward on your goddamn team, because he's just gonna chicken out the goddamn battle. And of course, even quite a boring chore to do by, but hey, what can I do? Fuck. And I can also just pop in to go by about listening to some royalty free music, couldn't I? On the bright side. So I have my real-life MP3 player. Just slide in under my headphones, on my ears. And where is that motherfucker even going? It's literally at the point where you can see that it's better off if let's say. I mean, I don't know. Yeah, this is where I left the damn thing at. Ammunition ATM, not fucking hell. Oh well. And again, this guy is like literally so far around. It's like literally gonna compensate if I literally just made my way around the damn town. Damn island too, if need be. Because holy fucking shit, I would like to say. Now I honestly do hope that with the I have no interest in goddamn televisions on my goddamn lockup here, and instead of this damn boss just taking. Making his goddamn way around, he just decides to, what, give me like gifty TVs and whatnot on my counterfeit lockup and whatnot. God, this motherfucking coward. You have a lot to answer for, my friend. You literally have a lot to answer for. Literally. I mean, I know I'm gonna have to drive that thing afterwards around and whatnot. And this guy's literally just candy ass driving around and whatnot. Yo, you're fucking out. Fucking hell, this is gonna be something. You goddamn drunken baller. Fuck off, jackass. Well, at least if this cargo here was on the bigger rig, maybe then things here would literally be worth it. But of course, what would be the best truck to use for this mission? A motherfucking Ford truck. I mean, of course, you'll be like Ford and whatnot, but they can be comfortable too and whatnot, but. But not for everything. Like this one here is literally freaking slow and whatnot. Hold on. Let's see if with the. Okay. Okay, good. At least like a bit of a. Somewhat of a shortcut through the map and whatnot. Don't piss me off. And I'm already pissed off here. Okay, so you know what? Just of course to let's say of course the in-game web browser is currently not active whatsoever, and some motherfucker just got my earbud here. So here's my plan to let's say compensate for the road travel and whatnot. I'm going to Madrazos. I'm going to let's say use my MP3 player. Gonna play some, of course, some old school songs and whatnot, and just sing them on. And of course, I was listening to Megadeth at the time where I just turned off. Okay, here we go. Even a low battery as well too, but fuck. Hey, hey, hey. Sorry for that complete idiot. Won't you look about me? I'll be alone dancing, you know where, baby. Tell me the troubles and times. I'll give me everything inside and out of life strange, so really get part. That is the kind of things that we're working on. No change may pull us apart. Wanna let you have any of heart, yeah, bitch. Don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. Oh, come on. Will you stand above me? Will you look my way and never love me? Rain keeps falling down, down. You recognize me? Look my fucking hell! Shit! Rain keeps falling. He keeps falling down, down. Oh. Hey, 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 hey. Ooh, 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 ooh. Don't you try and pretend. It's not well, it's a way on or lead on. Harm you or touch your defenses. Getting the insecurity. Don't you forget about me. I'll be alone dancing. Oh, baby. Don't you forget your part. I'll get together apart, you'll be. Don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. You walk on by and you will my name. Walk on my, or you call my name, yeah. Hey, walk on way. Hey, walk away. And walk away. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, my name. La da da da. da 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 la da 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 la da 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 la da da da. It's a good song, wasn't it? Now, of course, bringing you to the new radio station bullshit and whatnot, and you guys knew that keeping it covered in team is only just gonna keep you, let's say, the biggest headache you've ever had and whatnot. Oh, of course, I know your pain. And now, some music. My stepping westward, so far away. By the way, in case you're wondering, it's legal to sing songs, of course, by voice and whatnot, just by what's also not like. I mean, that's also, it's legal as well too, so. I mean, of course, I studied that part there specifically well, and I took it by heart. So, of course, some fake media bastard wants to, let's say, bite me off, try to break the rules and whatnot. Huh. I mean, of course, I'll keep by the rules which I get my hands on. So, of course, if you're going to, let's say, you're going to play with music and whatnot, just, it's always best, let's say, to study by the laws and whatnot, by one by, and... Well, this is new. Oh, fuck it. Alright, we made it. You know what? Just forget about it. My MP3 player as well, too, as I also on, got a low battery, too, so... So, yeah. Onto Martini Madrazo's, like, freaking... crackhead, farm and whatnot. And I'm glad to know as well to see here that the cash and whatnot is really paying off well. Okay, at least we can do the buff style, that's without a problem. Okay. Well, you want the come on, come on, I
I'm gonna need to charge my iPad afterwards, so it's better off just keep this damn thing connected to. So in this case, best off just plug in the damn thing. In case you can still can hear my voice, even though it's faintly as it seems. It's an iPad 1,
and the first gen one. So hard. Confirm, close, and we're good to go. I definitely could build myself a better outfit and whatnot, but fuck it, am I right? Alright. Rescue Gustavo. Of course. Not mind just being chased by the cops a wee bit, but... does it bother me a little bit? You can also go screw yourself too, lady. Okay, I mean, in the meanwhile, you have plenty of... Oh, go fuck yourself too, right? Well, that seems there was also strangely conflicting as well, too, that, of course, the cops did appear when, they are still after me, so... So, yeah. Beep, 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 boom.
This is my world and my road. You're not welcome, both of them.
And of course, some bastard honestly could have. Well, then again, there's some vehicles that are literally amphibian and whatnot, so maybe I should consider one of those too. And of course, I would have myself like a vehicle warehouse for that. Even though the cheapest, shittiest one might could be the case, but fuck it, right? I mean, anything that could at least hold at least one specialized vehicle. You know, just get. Oh, hello. Boom! And there it goes. There it goes. Of course, I know it's gonna be same as before by the, I just hope we're not gonna go to the point where we're gonna get ourselves some 4 stars. Well, nothing better than just playing dodge in the middle of the road, right? In a very fast car. I'm a police. Oh shit! Well, a few centimeters can make a huge difference too, right? There it comes. Shit. Ready? Okay, there it comes, ready? Attack! Just like inside the, like World War II. Remember, it's if they start shooting, pressing around. Thank you very much. Yeah, okay, these guys, they're friendly, so... Okay, so they're just gonna keep on talking. One guy is literally talking at the air, the other guy is just too pissed off to even care about. I mean, the guy with the... I mean, he literally hates the guy with the... the guy's guts with the shotguns. And believe me, I'd understand that too. Oh, for fuck's sake, not a goddamn chopper. These bats got what? My goddamn... Yeah, I mean, these bats got what? My goddamn GPS tracker account, or what? And you might as well just tell that this thing... Might as well be able to just tell that this thing here is not meant for, let's say, Look, one more, and I swear I'm gonna shoot this bastard down. Look. And of course... Oh, for fuck's sake. And of course, when I just keep shaking the booty and whatnot, I mean, now is literally not a time to shake the booty. Please go fuck yourself. Fuck off, lad. Oh well, at least if I gotta go to a tunnel and whatnot, maybe then like things can make a bigger difference. And of course, I know fully well when you take it, you're taking yourself like a bit of a wrong turn when this type of shit happens. Well,
no chinga.
How about you shut up, please, for a bit? Because we literally just got free from the damn thing. If it wasn't for a goddamn bullshitty natural landmine, someone decided it would be a good idea to just put it there. But hey, what the fuck do I know, right? Okay, so far high up, these bastards are literally gonna give up before he even got here. So, clearly it's not your first time you've been in the prison bus, haven't you? I know. It's always a bit of a bitch, especially when you decide to just steal all your goddamn ammo and whatnot. I mean, I'm not even pressing the accelerate button here. I wonder how many bunnies would have been roadkilled by now. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. Goddamn gravity. And of course I knew I shouldn't have put some goddamn carbon fiber in the front. Look how lightweight the damn thing is. And I hope as well too on future Grand Theft Autos I'll be able to have even bigger customization of the cars, right? Like this Banshee here too. Let's say switch up. Let's say the headlights and whatnot, and the backlights too. Doors, amount of doors, and so on. Even armor and whatnot. But hey, that's only for future reference, right? Now let the bastard be out there just while he. While he's being eaten up by a bear and whatnot. Alright. So far, so good. I mean, technically, because, well, my car here is a little chewed up and whatnot, but I... But hey, at least it still runs. It's still fast. And without a problem, too. And I also, as much as I wanted to, let's say, pop this guy's tires and whatnot, it clearly would not be much of a good idea because simply the cops would go after me and I still have to lose him all over again. Then 2 stars, 3 stars, 4 stars, 5 stars. Fucking hell. And what's similar to World War II is every time you're hunted, you get stars. No chinga. Fucking hell. Alright. Alright, so far so good. And of course, even before I can actually consider the radios again over time and whatnot, I would actually like I said again, I would need to, let's say, study the goddamn laws and whatnot and rules of using music and YouTube and whatnot. But then, like people say, is it allowed to use any kind of music on YouTube? No. Even 30 minutes? No. 30 seconds? No. 30 minutes seconds? No. But for that, I mean, it depends, because it depends who owns the copyrights and whatnot, and what rules they apply to them. Like, even though, like, say, some could allow, say, you use, let's say, about 30 seconds of a song, and then that's it. Some can even allow you to use, let's say, the entire song, but even though that's rare. But, of course, singing the song vocally by memory, that no one can change. That's just a rule. Because otherwise, by that would be, let's say, censoring the most basic liberty we had ever since the Middle Ages and whatnot. Because I tell you, by then we've been singing, let's say, all kinds of songs that you couldn't even think of. And of course, I would need some bigger armor for this beauty here. Go by full body armor. But hey, we're nearly there. And which I thought at least to deliver this, the trek would be quite boring when not. I mean, even the best, he went so far off that the best way would just be literally just move on and just go on with it. Because why? Instead of fighting, I would just take the goddamn truck and just chicken out. Well, if I said you are what you eat, then that would be pretty much extremely politically incorrect. But, well, sometimes it's just for the laughter that counts in. But if you're going as racist as offensive it can get, then that's wrong. That can be really wrong. So, ammo? Armor? What else? Give us the good stuff. Hard labor, violent duct, by land, sea, and air. I mean, despite the fact it just keeps, let's say, throwing at me, like, say, more than one player required missions and whatnot, it is quite a bit of a bitch. So, yeah, going hard. Confirm. And then why the fucking hell not, right? It's just basically the mission itself. Right. I know the other player could just go to be like, just go around, pump me down as much as ambush it could be and whatnot, but I mean, of course. This is literally a bad idea to just go by the to what I know and others. Good to know. Poor Bass been chewed up by an M249.
I'm a fucking Marine.
Yeah, it's good to fucking know. If I get for the hit list mission again, then Are you guys, you're fucked. Even of course they switch out from a light machine gun to a grenade launch and whatnot. I know those cars over there can detonate them, but these ones are questionable. That seems to be all of them. Seems to be. But I'm not gonna say that's all of them. Well, looks like it actually is all of them. Well, profit. And yeah, before I actually screw up this one here, that doesn't really matter that much. So, at least on the taillight here between these cars here, throw a nade. If it didn't roll too damn much, but fuck it. At least it cleared up all the cars, like it should have been. Huh. He's going down, man. It's going down. Well, let's see. I know I'm gonna have to, let's say, deposit now that as much as cash as need be. Now, of course, since we level up pretty much, instead of just earning 15,000 per time all the damn time. Well, let's say if I just earn, let's say, directly, let's say 20,000 by every mission I do, then at least in 5 would just be at 100. And, well, profit, I'd say. What's there to lose, am I right? So, shall we disturb the Juden? Yeah, I don't think so. It was nice to say we got. I have enough as I need as I have, and we're just gonna keep things as healthy as they are. Boom.
Uh huh. Great.
So far, so good. Mission passed. Even though I said like I was going to, let's say, check some clothes and whatnot, but fuck it. And suddenly, low paying mission, but fuck it, right? Well, at least this might be, let's say, a bit of a sign. There might be some heavier paying missions up ahead. I mean, I know that this one here, like, get chased by cars and whatnot, but fuck it. And I also would need, of course, some from missions, other missions from Lester, which does not involve, let's say, more than one player and whatnot. And thing that I wish I can, which I can play by myself, would be quite good enough. All right, so we should be good by now. And of course, gotta be a little bit more cautious over the prison bus. Cause as soon as I touch the damn thing, of course, shoot the damn driver down. His boyfriend's gonna come out pissed off that I killed his mate. So in this case, that's also gonna be a bit of, let's say, another something to worry about on. Did he just tell me to fuck his shirt? No, thank you. I'm not a clothophile. Well, then again, for clothophile, sometimes there's actually people who are just actually into quite a lot of stuff. Spandex, wool, leather, latex, shit, you name it. I mean, I've been, let's say, quite a few times in a fetish store and whatnot, just to, let's say, see what kind of stuff they have, and well, it's quite interesting. It's quite interesting too. Even though that's where I got myself a penis pump, which of course, no one wants to have a small dick, right? Even of course, it's also good to upgrade the erection too. And of course, as I was taking a look into, let's say, the penis pumps, there's a fetish, and what kind of a fetish it is? It's actually a medical one, believe it or not. But yeah, let's get into position and let's wait for our enemy to get him by surprise when he least expects it, right? There we go. Now, how did I get? Now, how did I just end up in a conversation of fetish? Don't ask me, because I have no clue. Right, with the everything here marked out just as fine as it should be. So, bada bing, bada boom. Let's see. Yeah, they should be passing out the this tunnel right about now. Well, in a few seconds, that is. Of course. Wait, so let's go around from the coppers. I have no clue. Hey, you didn't see anything. I was not jerking off here. I mean, you really didn't see me jerking off. You goddamn bastard, you hear me? I did, you didn't hear me. So fuck you. Yeah, thanks for that, Dimkov. Could you just fuck off? Damn, he stabbed the motherfucker! Okay, that's easy, let me get him. He's dead. Gustavo. Hurry up, they're coming! They're coming, we must hurry up! They'd be coming. Whoa, whoosh! I know we're gonna be seen by this guy here, well, these two guys here, but hey, fuck him. I know where I'm at. Yes, this is a gun. Or he just repeating the lines from saying by the bagels and whatnot. Oh fuck me. I honestly could try risking at that, but you know what? Looks like I don't have any other choice at that at this point. In theory. If I hide over here, by the bushes. Of course, my car is not completely camouflaged and whatnot. Well, looky here. Well, what do you even know? The question is, how do I get out of here? Well, that is actually a good question. Actually not. We actually literally just made it. Cabron! Don't worry, I got this one. I mean, this car is pretty fast too, so... so there shouldn't be nothing too big to worry about. Thus, by studying the statistics, I mean, even if I could, let's say, offer the ride for those guys, but... I mean, they could take the prison ride and just drive out of there, right? Just role play. One is going to be security guard, they killed and whatnot, and the other one just drive off the middle of the city and whatnot, or to the outskirts, right? Where then maybe they could go running around their underwears, like saying that they were robbed and whatnot. Huh? That could be a way, or not. I don't know. Don't ask me. I'm only paid to do the mission here. That's what I'm doing here, like a bit of a bounty hunter or a mercenary, you name it. Well, more like a mercenary or a bounty hunter. I see a hybrid between one of those two because, well, I got myself a bit of that militaristic swag, as some would say, or that sexy. Style, that military mojo. What am I saying? And of course, while still doing missions of high risk, which are being highly paid and whatnot. But yeah, let's just see about what we're even doing, because sometimes I can't really say if the game, let's say, glitches out. So let's say which only registers where, let's say, the moments which I've been, let's say, doing missions on easy all the damn time or whatnot, because if so, that would be quite a bit of a bitch anyways. Oh well. slow down here because, well, sharp turn. And of course, if I can ever do the hit list again of those guys again, especially Andy on the highly flammable hotel, I would gladly do it because literally, because for one, how do I know the hotel is highly flammable? One, look at how much wood that hotel is made of. Two, look at all the junk there was on the ground. And three, since let's say the NPCs they catch on fire once they die and their fire just spreads out, it can literally just easily spread out to other nearby NPCs who literally would not give a fuck for the time being. Then again, kind of question one thing. Do these NPCs, they can literally feel heat and whatnot? You know, the heat of danger nearby and whatnot. I guess only time will tell. And again, not to worry about, because we're near level 100. Which by then, we'll see how much cash could be paid off and whatnot. Even the 5 missions.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I mean, gotta think about it. Well, for mission 100, be 100, so yeah. Well, fascinating. Fascinating, I'd say. I'll just mathematically just plenty it all up and shit, I forgot to buy the ammo. Well, you know what? I've been promising you guys this and like every single one for quite a bit long time. Messed up and whatnot. But instead of the bolt action rifle, the 50 caliber sniper rifle. And I'll be more than glad to do that right about now. And of course, people might be questioning about some things and whatnot. Ooh, how does he know that I like this or me and whatnot? Yada yada. It's simple. Telepathy. Yeah, okay. Same as before. Yeah, lucky bastard. Chubby cunt. Goddamn truck! Fucking goddamn civvy. Right in the chest. Because I can. I'm just gonna brain out. And sometimes these civvies, they never even know when to, let's say, keep a clear line of sight. Well, it's, you know, so I admit too that, you know, sometimes, let's say video game developers, companies, and whatnot, they have to, let's say, keep according to your budget and whatnot, so there's that. Only because I can. Oh, fuck! Boom. Oh, come on. Oh, I see why, because it bounces off of the damn thing. Fucking really. Right, you just wait till I get my hands on a goddamn RPG, then we'll see. Ooh. Hold on. Yeah, you lucky bastards. Fuck it. That bullet would never be able to get them even if I tried. Then again, I know the clip might be big, it looks like, say, like a character 30s around the damn thing, right? But no. 50 caliber rounds are quite a bit of a, of a big bastard anyways. Sooner or later, we're gonna have ourselves a minigun. And when we get the minigun, oh, I swear to you, things will be quite beautiful. Okay. Of course, these pistols and whatnot may not be completely accurate or not, but fuck it. Alright. And that takes care of that. Leave no survivors. Now, before we travel out from this port into, let's say, the midst of the the sand, I figured it would be better off if we pass by our local gun store and see what we can get our hands on. That's for this beauty here. Yeah, what level am I now? I guess if I give myself the platinum tint to this one here, it would literally just deserve the recognition deserved or not, but yeah, this one's, I say, too much of a dead giveaway. Some of them are actually useful and whatnot, but not all of them. At every time given, whatnot. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but then, like you think about it, sometimes it's always best to get your hands into all these weapons as soon as possible, and whatever attachment you find around, if need be.
Find a better price, we'll refund the difference. Actually, forget that. No, we won't.
Oh, fuck you, chubby fatty cunt. It looks like I broke his feelings. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. Well, looks like I came here to get myself the heavy scope for the sniper rifle. I mean, the heavy sniper rifle.
See you later.
But did it work? I don't think so. Of course, I could always just say chew this guy up and up alive and whatnot, but oh, fuck it. Flika job finale. Oh well. Nothing new here. Well, let's see for the tops here, because for the tops here, these ones here can be quite good at least. Well, even in the midst of a mission, just to seek for myself for some, I would need myself some better. Yeah, not biker. Yeah, of course, I'm going to get myself a proper shirt too. What am I, Arnold Schwarzenegger? This doesn't work. Smart jackets. Huh. Well, I would probably be needing that something with the proper vest and whatnot. Sports jacket. The puffer jacket for snows and whatnot, but that doesn't seem to be the case, whatnot. Well, uniformed, I tell ya. Gotta have them, or you don't have them. Lounge wear, huh? That's gonna be interesting. Knockoffs. Wait, what? This movies. Yeah. Okay, good to know. Locks. Bennies. Nice. Very, very good. Maybe for the vest and whatnot, but then again, I kind of have my doubts, I'd say. Of course, this is going to be needed in a way, but one second. T-shirts. Hoodies. Wait, hoodies. Huh. With this mask here, if I have a hoodie, if I was able to, let's say, put a hoodie on top of my head at the moment here, and maybe then with the current mask, of course, things could be, let's say, quite interesting too, wouldn't you agree? Of course, with the camo there. The camo's interesting, but with the name of it, it looks interesting. This makes me feel like a goddamn ghost. Okay. It's expensive, so maybe not now. Oh. I can. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit, I'd say. Of course, my helmet, my head somewhat glitched out over it, but fuck it. Okay, so. So, holy shit. Yeah, it's saved outfits. Save on this one. Sure, I won. Urban Spec Ops. There we go. I like it. Urban Spec Ops. Yeah, at least I love that. Never take it off, but I ask you something. Do I actually need to take off it for the time being or what? I mean, look at me. I'm already perfect here as it is for the time being. I am fabulous. Am I still... Okay. I still don't need to take off the mask, even to drive and whatnot. I mean, that's perfect, actually. That's actually really, really good. But then again, it's, some possibilities are quite easily imagined that you can imagine it's already achievable, but you just gotta, let's say, dig in quite a little bit because, well, we do have quite a lot of styles, I'd say. But not a proper style for, let's say, every single one of the clothings here. Oh, this is gonna sting. Heads up, lined up, and boom. Fucking hell. Hey, Cletus, he got me. I'm triggered. Boosh. Boosh. That still got it. Alright, so far so good. Alright. But as soon as I get my health myself, well, again, even if I still had my chance, well, I had a chance to still get the railgun and the, had myself a quite a good computer with a good, let's say, graphics card. That's Bass over there. I could just get them both with one shot, but you know what? Even with the 50 caliber sniper rifle, which we've been begging to get our hands on for quite a while, it's already as good as enough as they can get. So I'll off the driver. And stay down. But yeah, the good thing about it here is that the bullets are way more aggressive than the ones with the bolt action rifle, so at least it kind of compensates as well. Well, that's a Darius' dream coming true for me here at this point. Now they know of the wrath of antimaterial and whatnot. Cletus! Why did you put your goddamn trailer a little bit too harsh? And then I got, and then afterwards we got someone very pissed off because someone's using their house as a goddamn, well, passageway for traffic and whatnot. Imagine if that was a thing and how pissed off things would be. Oh, and speaking of which, I mean, I kind of can see a little thing that one time happened some time ago. It's an abandoned construction which people were building a goddamn house and building a street. What for? Well, you guess it. Living on it. And, of course, you know, like, paying people to enter the city and whatnot, I mean, it's quite a bit of assholish and whatnot. But even still, 1,500,000 and whatnot, it's still a good, it's a good payment. I'm not gonna complain much on that. But yeah, instead of now this time here, I could go for the blow up, the bread ball and whatnot, but this time, I'm gonna get my hands on these guys as well, too. Not to mention as well that these guys, they've, well, they decided, let's say, mock. They decided to mock me, huh? So thus, I'm gonna take myself the 50 caliber. Oh, Jesus. Alright. I mean, it really looks like a, let's say, mysterious and whatnot, but fucking hell. At least Rockstar didn't, well, let's say, quote-unquote, been able to code, let's say, a good, let's say, outfit. Or at least an allowance to a good one. Then again, some might be wondering as well too that why would I need my car every time around here, right?
Help.
Oh, poor old lady. Even if she seems as she's young, she might be brain damaged as well too. Now these guys, I kind of feel kind of pity them. God, first one. If I were that guy, I'd go to cover, but hey. There's one guy in the distance just keeps shooting at me. Huh. If it wasn't for the goddamn truck, I'd be, let's say, riddling the damn place with grenades and whatnot. Still, gas grenade launcher. That could be quite a useful weapon too. In case if your throwing arm is not good enough to throw a gas grenade to where it should go by, then by all means consider the alternatives, right? And not just rely on mods and whatnot at the damn time. Now this is the part where I would literally just go up here and just and get the upper hand of these guys. So we're gonna have the one gonna play driver, or are they actually gonna stay around here and fight? Forget about the boom. Okay, we got hostiles out there over there. Even they have even some machine gun. Things are quite okay then. Right. So again, the catwalks. I mean, the outer catwalks are not a good idea because, well, if it wasn't pretty obvious, you're pretty much exposed to enemy fire all the damn time. So yeah. We got enemy vehicles closing in. Maybe next time I'll attempt something different. Poor bastard, you got charred up into barbecue. All is for life, man. You said it.
You're fucking done, you bitch!
Lucky for the goddamn level design and whatnot, the bat's gonna be quite lucky. Ah, fuck it. That wouldn't work. That would never work out well. I'll save it for you then.
It's over for you.
Despite the fact that machine guns can be crap, its usage overall and whatnot, but
I need ammo. One crazy baller, bitch.
Oh shit. Oh, that was not the right one, but fuck it, alright. Oh now, for fuck's sake. Alright. They can still see through the goddamn smoke, you know. So you know what? This time I'm gonna play it like a gonna play it, see how they originally do it. Deploy, let's say, tear gas grenades over there where they allegedly can't see. Thus, I make a sneak here to the back and just flank them. With enough practice of these ones, I'll be able to, let's say, outsmart quite a few people around and whatnot.
You're going down now.
He took a bullet to the head and still survived, you goddamn zombie. Lucky Buff survived that one. But he didn't survive bullets.
You dead, motherfucker, you dead, huh?
Fuck! These fools smashed on the homie.
Oh shit! One got hit!
I have to admit something, this mission here is kinda fun, you know, for the combat it offers, but of course it has a bit of a downside to it too. Also, where is the one guy going? Did he honestly just ran off?
Oh, I'm gonna hurt you, motherfucker.
Right. Oh, that poor bastard's fucked. Me. Should I or should I not? That's the ethical question. Well, it was cyanide. We Germans have quite a tradition to using one of these. And of course, again, cannot give these guys here a bit of a chance. I mean, I keep hearing that they're shining all around, but I don't see him anywhere. Oh, there he is.
You ain't got nowhere to go.
Lucky bastard got the drop on me. Or I was just too, let's say, careless. And even if I detonated this car here, would not be a good idea because, well, I could literally just light up a fuse here, have a car, and just kablooey, and you name it. At least the man over here, he didn't die of, let's say, grenades and whatnot. Mostly, let's say, mostly. Yeah, it's funny. Of chemical poisoning, so there that. Thus, since this is out of the way, and of course I know some people might be begging me to do this, gladly I'll do it. Choof! And that takes care of that. Thankfully for this game here, there's no suicide bombers, right? Because, well, supposedly if you just accidentally hit your goddamn shark car on someone and they just detonate, that would be just really fucking shameful. No, but not in the pun, but I mean really shameful. Well, of course, we got no individuals following us around, yet the same old bullshitty slow-ass truck. It's weak, it's slow, it's also highly inconvenient as well, too. On one of the lowest performing trucks I've ever used. But what can I do, am I right? It is what it is, and at least gets, you know, the job done, so. So at least I know that's why people choose Ford at sometimes. Low price, low performance, but at least gets the job done. It's a shame that not as much people appear to have the same line of thought anyway, but fuck it. But fuck it. Hold on a second, just gotta get something out here out of the way. Hold on a sec. How much battery have you on this thing? Okay. Okay, so far so good. Good. Alright. Now let's see. What else can I say Pokemon to talk about, right? Even though not to mention how politically incorrect it could get. But hey. In the midst of how shitty things are, of course, politically. About people, let's say, forcing them to be politically correct and whatnot. I guess it's safe to say that the only way I can find some political correctness is if I go about being, let's say, politically incorrect. Which, of course, these guys, they just, let's say, go be, let's say, politically incorrect so hard. I mean, they try to be politically correct so hard that they become just the actually incorrect by themselves. So thus, if our intention is politically incorrect, then we become politically correct. It's kind of a bit of, let's say, a vice versa to it. If you force others to be politically correct, then you're politically incorrect. But if you're politically incorrect in moral levels, then you're politically correct. With memes and whatnot. And by far, that's one of the most cackiest things I've ever said. Fuck it, right? But fuck it. At least it'll be because I know there's be many more cackiest things I'll see in the long run. Only time's gonna tell them. Only time. Especially how the game loads and what time of the day. And what day, and what year, and what month, and what week it is, and so on. It usually depends if you watch the Back to the Future. It gives you a lot of quantum scientists on time and whatnot. And we've arrived. So far, so good. Woohoo! And look at that. Oh yeah. At least I know, but yeah, that's the way to make yourself plenty of good money. If you avoid procrastinating, then boom! At least I could get Blow Up 2. I have to admit that it is a good mission, but I mean, being repetitive over and over again, like, it's fun, it is fun. But the thing is, I mean, it just doesn't have as much replay value. Oh well. No, bronca. Why does this remind me so much of Resident Evil? Let me have a look. Let's have a closer look, shall we? Hoodie, machine gun, and a goddamn gas mask. If it even is a gas mask, with the combat gear as well, too. So tell me, how is that not, let's say, Resident Evil-ish in its own ways? Buffoon. So, let's do this thing. Some things are a little bit different this time. Of course, I know there's going to be some people just going to, let's say, raid up from over here, and raid up from over there, too. But, instead of just going about five active bombs whatsoever, I'm just going to go doing this by the most cackiest way I know. You gotta be fucking kidding me, right?
This is bullshit. Wait, no.
He's still alive. For the time being.
Hey.
Hey man, thank you very much. Of course, if this place have like a deploy yourself here, could have a bit of a smoke screen, whatnot. Be able to fortify this place here while Stanley here being alive. Whatever.
You dead bitches!
Or, you know, poor Beth got caught on fire. I can easily turn this place here into a goddamn war zone, couldn't I? Okay, that takes care of that. But yeah, do you know why? It's simple. The M249, before it was the M249, it was the M240. And before it was the M240, it was the M60. And before the M60 was the M60, it was actually a mixture of quite a lot of, say, German weaponry. Ever since from World War II, the Sturmgewehr, MP40, FG42, you name it. Get in, fam. Get in. He's like my own companion. I like this guy so much. He's gonna be my best friend forever. Now, despite the fact I can't name him over, but it's because he already got his name as Stanley, but alright. That takes care of that. Alright, nearly there. Of course, it's playing Grand Theft Auto here can be exhausting to its own point, but it's fun. You came in, amigo, or what? He also seems to have like a different type of pistol as well, too. Boom.
Thanks.
You're welcome. So he's also gonna come with me too, right? There'll be plenty of guts because it's gonna be quite a bit of a fight too. There's gonna be quite a little bit of cover by as soon as I get there. It may increase over time, but where to start? I don't know if this guy can make it. I mean, they can make it in time, but all right. All aboard. Also, you guys could be into give me my prostitutes over there, or just the gang. I couldn't get a clear eyesight, but but then again, the difference is that oh, go screw yourself. Bit of a difference here is that oh, we got hostile in the area already. Yeah. What type of grenades you got? Okay. The lethal grenades. Roger that. I'm gonna have to take out here the backwards one because we already got one that's highly hostile and whatnot. Ay, carajo. Demolishing defense.
No way.
Oh, lame ass motherfucker. Hey, bro, I got some coming over there to get you. I see you over here on the block.
Yo, get in.
Poor bastard hurt already. Now that Stanley. We got casualties. Stanley has been shot. Bastard. Then they call me the coward when they literally just bum rush me down, eh? Use a shit of grenades for these guys. Dolores está muerto. Not much of a big surprise to me. And again, I'm not usually supposed to be this good in Grand Theft Auto whatnot, or in games whatsoever. To be honest, this game is magical in its own ways. Even though it might be a role-playing game and whatnot, but... Oh, don't tell me. But even though I have to admit too that it has its own magic over you. It honestly has its own magics on you, from fear of playing with other players and whatnot, and so on. You name it. I could, of course, let's say, decide to go up over there too. But thing is, I find it better off just to clean up over there first. Eduardo está morto. Oh, he's fucked. And that takes care of that. Fuck your bike. Boom. I know. Destruction can have its addicting sides and whatnot. But it's fun. It truly is fun, by some way. Give me a bit of a... Hold on. Of course, it's trying to get... Hold on. I expected the guy over there too, which now I can get the upper hand on them. Of course, they didn't put the goddamn stairs here for nothing. Very, very useful. But yeah, now we're holding ourselves here more than $5,000, which can be stolen, let's say. Let's just dutch that damn thing inside here. So we're beginning to get even, I guess, ourselves even more higher paid and whatnot. Yeah, there's the one guy here in the middle of the, Okay. Shit. Oh, you're fucked now. Oh, fuck. It begins. Extra crispy and whatnot. But let's do this like this here in a more organized manner. We're gonna need two sticky bombs, one for each vehicle. This will look good right over here. And this will look, let's say, quite useful over here too. I mean, still the same plans as before, except they're, let's say, more sophisticated in a way. Well, if I can even say they're sophisticated. Now, same as before, to cut the chase short, I'm gonna plan it same as usual, to plant a trap for your enemy. Boom, there we go. Okay, there we go. Sometimes some civvies really love to pass around here, right? But I'm not really, let's say... Shit. Well, alright then. Let's just say hello to our friend here. Of course, the leader over there is going to take a car, and he's just going to chicken out, as usual.
Oh,
or... Then again, I could always just go ahead and do this, let's say, the old-fashioned way, then. About damn time, I'd say. Maybe because I was too far off, wasn't I? Headlight. Hurry up, then. Really, man? Really? That's why I should never go for it, so we go with sports cars and whatnot. Your back headlights are off. The goddamn train the way. You clumsy buffoon. You could even... What a day this is becoming to be. You bursted your both your tires out, you dumbass. Here, I popped your other tire off, so you're welcome. And hey, guess what? Small gift for you. Boom. For a gang leader, this guy was an easy target. Alright, so far so good. Bust out War and Pieces. The good thing about the War and Pieces, because again, the type of enemies that which we are going to, let's say, be facing off, or just be hippy dippies and whatnot. So let's go here by the rule or something. Their product, which the drug is that they harbor onto. If they keep themselves with the drug, then they might as well just they'll receive non-lethal explosives, which of course the grass grenade and whatnot. But as soon as the individual runs off with the grenade, then I'm gonna have to break out the heavy weapons. I'm gonna need my my speed chaser as well too. The gay dinosaur diner, fuck, tongue twister. Keep an eye on the radar. If someone actually does manage to, let's say, escape, then it's only one way out for certain. I don't think so. Bang. Boom. The arm. Lucky the best kind of saved him. But not this time. Okay. Interesting to know. Because he's actually over there. Just a little bit up. And right in the ribs, and... Yeah, you know what I said, right? Well, I mean, of course, I could always go after these guys by foot and whatnot, but hey... Like I said, I could always just break up the heavy gun and whatnot. Hamill is not getting up. Okay, so now there's only one thing left to be done. Let's get ourselves the high speed car, and then we're off to a little fun with some hostile motorbike. Motorbikes. That's why you gotta try to dodge shit around and whatnot. Oh, come on. Come the fucking hell on, will ya? Instead of this damn thing have some goddamn stability and whatnot. Instead of just flip around here just to make it look cool and whatnot. Yet the damn thing is just gonna be like a huge waste of time and whatnot. Really? That takes care of that. At least he's not coming back up. Apart from, let's say, being hit by a car and shot up, so that takes care of that. I was gonna say the product got a little bit bigger than I remembered it was. Off we go. Schnell! House! House! Oh, I see now for where they come from now. Lucky cunt. It would be a good moment to have, let's say, someone to cover my back, right? But that doesn't seem to be the case. Or you know what? Oh, come the fucking hell on with this slippery, dippery bullshit. Get the fucking hell, get the fucking out of the way, Cletus. Yeah, well, that prick. Alright, I got sighted and he dodged me. Fuck you. Fuck you, Oprah. I got things to do and you're getting away. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fine. He got away. Boom! That's not a one. For fuck's sake, almighty! It's a bit of a... the back tires are a bit of a problematic. They slip and slide quite a lot. Alright, that takes care of that, for the time being. Sooner or later we're gonna have some more bikers just pop in to say hello and whatnot, and hey! I have my means to say hello as well too. If not by my vehicle to say hello, then maybe my bullets will be saying hello. And well, I only just nearly one shot at them, just to knock them off their bikes, and then gravity will do the rest. Well, broken bone fractions and whatnot, and ruptured spleens and organs and so on. Well, all right. At least it's easier if they just accept the vehicle directly. Goddamn immigrants. Illegal immigrants. Everywhere just fucking shit up. And of course, don't forget about the... how aesthetical everything has in the trend has to be with something just bulging out, just getting in the way of everything, right? Shush. Oh well, maybe just need to get a hold of myself. That's what I need. Oh well, what can I do? Okay, that helps a bit. And of course, with the upgrade which I put a disc on here, things have indeed been showing to be quite promising as well, too. As well, it said that I would need to finish off of about 19 races, yes? To unlock the turbo mode, right? I'd gladly do so. Chubby. There you go, now he's not getting back up. And that takes care of that. At least my hazmat is protecting me.
Let's see how it looks.
Whoosh!
Nice. Now keep your mouth shut about me, you hear?
There we go. Eleven thousand. Stupid me. Get shit right. What do we got? Random. Gas tap. Blow up. Smash and grab. Chase and whatnot. You know what? There kinda is. If I only could, let's say, be able to do this one here by myself, but of course, console, it seemed like to be way easier and whatnot, yes, but fuck it. I'll go do this one here just for the heck of it. But again, let's see. I mean, this one's gonna be quite easy and whatnot. But again and again, like, maybe you could do the, maybe you could, let's say, do more than one mission required. Let's say if it was by console, of course, it would be just connect a new, another controller and boom, be done with it with a different profile and shit. But hey, but that would require like another person. It depends because again, at times it has its own times and whatnot. Just be dealing with shit around. So, 5 explosives. I kinda say have a nice little schematics on how what things would work. Whatever. Right. I'd say over here should be more promising. Whatever there too. It would be 3. Hmm. 4. Right. Well, there we go. This is gonna give a nice little kablooey. And of course, for the people who ask themselves why the max is 5 explosive, not 10 or 20, it's simple, because the game would crash, and 5 explosives is enough to give ourselves like, quite a nice little, quite a nice little show, fireworks show. To lose the cops and whatnot. Good, goody, goody, goody. I did it just for the heck of it, but shite. If it was like a possibility to derail the motherfucker. Of course, pipe bombs. The IEDs to destroy the Terminator. Alright, so far so good. Now we proceed to the dealership. Alright, off we go. At least what I expect, at least. And again, I kinda like the nice little light blue tint I gave here to this car. It runs on the nuclear reactor of cesium. See you ball. I kind of wonder now if things would have been different by then, but I guess we never know. We may never know. And there we go.
Interesting, interesting. Well done.
Low pain, low experience, low time job and whatnot. But fuck it. At least it's It's an interesting way. But this one here seems to be, let's say, the better ones. Right. Yeah. And thus, we are good. Off we go. What kind of bomb they got? I mean, I could play with these ones, but they are quite a little expensive too, I must say so. So yeah, we're going to get the guy just going to pop out here from the over there. I don't know, but all right.
Surrender!
He almost got me, but I still feel good. I kind of wonder what that sound, so I can destroy it. Whoosh! That doesn't seem close. Okay, that went a little bit violent on that one at least. So at least I can complain that it was not entertaining and whatnot. So now comes the fun stuff. Now of course our guys here are going to yeah, that's one. That's one, I know. Yep, let him come. Yeah, this is gonna be the second one of them. They are having quite a bit of difficulties making their way over here. Fine then. Just aim at the future point and just let them have it afterwards. Goody, that takes care of that. Bravado Banshee. And this Bravado does make themselves quite a good pair. Well, destroy them or not. Your neck. Back off. And there we go. That takes care of that. As for the god up ahead who just keeps killing us no matter what in the middle of the winter and whatnot. I gotta. Oh, he's not here. Alright. Shite. Well, since I got this one here, I might ask the door. Well, alright. What can I do? We another one of the goddamn weak ass band and whatnot. That could be worse and whatnot, I tell ya. Could be worse. Strike! Guten Tag, alles gut. Yeah, it's full. Oddly, I haven't, let's say, purchased any rounds for this one, but it's already full. Shotgun, full. 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 Full, too. Which of the more unique weapons could I be able to be worried about? Yep, figures. Yeah. Fair enough. Oh, wait. Got out of the way, the bloody hell not, right? Yeah, it's good. Alright, fair enough.
I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
Oh, you bet. Tap, tap, tap. Open up. And check it all in. Oof. Okay, now we're good to go. Now for the car modifications and whatnot, I don't think it would be needed at the time being. Oh, you dumb idiot. You illiterate dumb fuck. Oh well. Well, I could say she was asking for it. Nothing which I could have done. Yeah. Now I just gotta drive up all the way to the dealership and see what else we can get our hands on from there. And hopefully the Hitman mission, little T, big T, Terrence, you name it. Boom. Well, all right. At least she gave the barrier a leg. Boom. And there we go.
Perfect. Well, not perfect, but it will do for now.
Where's my damn car?
Perfection is a cruel mistress.
Oh well. Mission passed. 15. About time some man. At least for this man's grade, at least it's a well-paying job. This is you. This is what I was talking about. Hit him up. The big T, little T, small F, and Terrence. Consider them dead. And so on, so on. Close and play. Of course, I could just say to you, take my goddamn weaponry and. I mean, I could just take myself to my. Weaponry onto the motorcycles. I mean, it could provide some bigger, let's say, open fire platform and whatnot, but that wouldn't work out well, I tell you. That, honestly, wouldn't work out well. Alright, so these bands are gonna be around, just hiding around there. No, just spend some time with some inconveniently highly explosive vehicles, right? I didn't tow the M249, but let it pass. Choof! Get out of the way, bus. Get out of the way. Yeah, poor bastard really didn't make it before. At least, maybe the debris of his vehicles really got him. Ooh, man. Crispy. You're the moron, asswipe. At least the feminist didn't get away. Oh well. Right. So now we see whatever the hell's up ahead here. Fair enough. Very, very fair enough. Of course, little T and some small F, of course, with this car here. They honestly don't stand much of a chance now, don't they? Of course, acceleration, top speed, and everything here is quite ideal, I would say. He's not even close. He's really up ahead. And all right, just get this bastard here out of the way and whatnot. Well, they're both dead anyway, so it's better move on from then. Yeah. Then again, not to mention as well that if it was like a bit of a motorbike, of course, a small little pocket grenade launcher would be quite enough of a bit of a headache for them as it would be, wouldn't it? Alright, now are you fucking kidding me? Oh, Jesus. Don't just hate it when your vehicle's butt just decides to shake out here all in the middle of nowhere. And without even your permission to do so, nor the intention as well. And I'm not in the mood to do tricks right now. If I am in the mood to do tricks, then it would be quite obvious, but apparently right now it doesn't seem to be the case. You inbred motherfucker. But at least I still landed with my wheels. And still facing the direction which I should be facing. By the fact that the timer is not really looking so lightly towards us. Well, at least I beat that damn thing. Well, the machine? Ditto. Good. He's in a right, he's a very concealable spot. There we go. Say adios, amigo. Motherfucker. Well, three-shot execution, I'd say. This bastard couldn't really stop swinging from the side to the side. And so, well, one I missed, the other I didn't, and at least the last bullet fed him, as well as killed him, too. At least the driver has, like, a other things to think about? No? Alright. Bring it on then. Move it. Goddamn bastards, of course, I'm in the middle of something, then they just decide to just get in the middle of everything. Well, at least I take care of that. To ensure that, of course, I won't be chased around anymore for some small goddamn reason. But, at least with the vehicle's armor, just paid off well. Well, for the time being, that is. I'm trying to give myself the full armor of this thing here. Only time will tell. But nevertheless, we're nearing the my favorite part, the hotel. You gotta have a bit of a technique to know around to get by the individuals surrounding it, and then the individuals inside it too. Oh, geez, this is gonna be beautiful. Bang. Boom. Boom. Here come the gods. From where do you think you're gonna come this time? Oh, same as usual. This time they don't even stand a chance. Same thing as the laws applied of old school games into modern games, where even body shots can be the most lethal one ever. also like the way how I just like shot his hand. He just like fell down. The other guy just. Oh, all right. Just hurry the fuck up.
This asshole's crazy. Can't stop balling. Won't stop balling.
I'm glad I wasn't hear anything.
You better pray you got quick. Oh,
behind some. Fall down.
Forgot about this guy, but at least my weapon was more accurate than his.
Hey, come down. Oh. Hey, did they get you? Crazy asshole. Get covered.
Good to know.
You no count asshole.
I'm getting better and better at this. Boom. No, too close. There we go. Now come the fun part. Oh no, no, none of these. This one. Yeah, but then again, you can see here this hotel here is mostly made out of wood and flammable like materials. Not to mention all the junk around can provide as well. Quite too for the increased flammability here, this place here too, right? So thus. Now he's not spread the fire for now, but with all this around here, it's gonna be pretty much a in melange of garbage here, providing quite a bean nut here. So let's take the spread around here. So let's see as much as they need be around, even toward the room there, which I'm well seems a little improbable, of course, which it would. Yeah, like I was saying here, they provide like a very big melange of junk here to the fire here can spread, you can see here, right? Holy shit, even that. Should I be surprised? One flare. The fire spreading, just got those three guys. Huh. Use the weaknesses of the ambience around, right?
You are a piece of shit.
You too, Cletus. You too. Don't say that I'm only the one, because you'd be in denial too. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Shit, Dick.
The damn place just literally just caught on fire. And the melange
you
here
did,
of
you did, you hurt?
Well.
Die!
Oh. Yeah, there's not gonna be any peasant fight anymore here. Doesn't matter that much now, doesn't it? Poor bastard's gonna be caught in the fire while there too.
Motherfucker!
Huh. Yep, Terrence got burnt up to crisp. Well, doesn't seem like I'm too heartful for them at the moment. Being, doesn't it? One is pretty much enough here to let's say deal about him. Not too much as well. Let's say you can see by the further lighting there. It might be a chance if we get on fire, might not, but. Oh man. The adding of the flare gun was a brilliant adding here to this game. I think, of course, because the night in the desert when it gets like literally cold. Oh, look at that. I mean, of course, you wouldn't get as much, let's say, as heat with the sun, of course, we would already be providing the thermal conditions to set everything on fire. And of course, my sniping also got these guys here too. Huh, and you know what, do you know what I also find funny? I find it also that if we do seem to be again around, say, 200,000 per, let's say, per session here, then I believe we might be getting places quite a whole lot faster than you can even think of. Flooding the LS River. Mission given is mission accomplished. Now, as long as the damn thing does not just decide to stall in the middle of the water, we should be good. Please, 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 and we made it. Well, then again, not much of a ideal amphibian vehicle, but it gets the job done. This is gonna be beautiful. Not the M249. Can I shake up there? He got to cover. And again, seems a little impossible, but hopeless. Oh well, at least I tried. Grab the advanced rifle, and then we can move on, commando style. So good. You think I'll stop down here? Most unlikely. Well, look at that. Barely even a scratch. Frank is no more. That takes care of that. I'm also gonna take it on myself the GL launcher here because I can. Grab the product and whatever cash and get my hands on and bug it out. Vehicle over there seems to be like a very safe distance. I can't throw in the grenade. My hand anymore in there, but screw it. Worth it. Well, let's get that. Only because I can. What about a boink? Huh. Because usually, of course, if I run this thing here with the vehicle, of course it's gonna move, but with weapon firing, not even body contact, it moves. How peculiar. And now we seem to just landed them bastard all the way over here. Right. Slide the damn thing here. Right from behind here. Hello?
Oh, that's
Meow indeed. Meow indeed. Holy shit. Holy shit. From one little group and they become a combustion of human charcoal. Yeah, they're coming in from the over there. Yeah, so you're gonna have to use the other way then. Well, of course, he has still a little bit of, let's say, a convulsion left in him, so I had to, let's say, put him out of his misery. Right. So far, so good. Boom.
What you got?
Nothing but the best. Boosh. CT, nice. 15. Sir. For a man that pays well, it was
somewhat of a bit of a low paying mission, but at least to that, at least it was fun. My, I do believe right now would be a good time for me if just give it a bit of a break for now. I have other things to do as well too, so. So why the hell not, right? Of course, in case of the usual, let's say, going to bed and whatnot. So yeah, the CEO, there was a vehicle warehouse, able to access vehicle cargo missions via secure serve, port in your office. One click later, you'll be stealing high-value cars, dodging competitors and high-risk export missions, and basking at top sky-high profits. Huh. That is, if I'll ever be able to get my hands on, of course, what would be, well, highly needed. Not to mention, well, how much goods here would be, right? Alright, deposit. That doesn't sound good. Stand your ground. Capture air from Suicide Squad. Yeah, whatever. Would you look at that? My problems appeared. Thanks. Now, really need to, let's say, give it a bit of a time being. And we got a bit of a hostile one just closing in. I really wouldn't want to miss now, wouldn't we? Despite how close it would be here for the time being, but alright. And, yeah, seem like we're being followed, it seems. Or somewhat. Yep, following. Shit. Oh well. Nearly there. There's one cycle here that really got the interest onto me, huh? I mean, I don't know. I mean, I know I'm a bit of a... I'm a hot guy and whatnot, but literally... me. Destroy special cargo, current cash, and my RP. Good to know. Ooh, look at that. Now, in the safety here of the HQ here, I do believe this here should be quite good enough as it is. Especially here with this Sonic the Hedgehog look here. Well, not necessarily. If it would be Sonic the Hedgehog look style, then the tires would be red and whatnot. Still. Maybe you could do that. Maybe you can do that later on. Maybe later on. Alright, so far so good. Alright. We're saying there was a bit of an option to anything I received directly be the putting to the importing to the goddamn bank account and whatnot, but that doesn't seem like it. But yeah. So we hope you just won as much as I did. As I look forward for the next one. So I will see you in the next one. And until then.